Morning, guys. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm so happy. So excited to eat all the food today. I woke up a couple hours ago, but I've just been getting ready for Thanksgiving. We have one at noon in Canton, and then the other I have to come back here for Connor's at 6. So, long day, lots of food. Can't wait. And then I think we're going Black Friday shopping tomorrow morning. We were originally going to stay at his sister's, but then decided just to go up later. So that's the plan. I just opened two packages. Let me grab the one. It's this cute little necklace. Let me see if it'll focus. Like, how cute is that? That's from Every Jewels. And then this cute little tennis bracelet that says my name on it from my mom for my birthday. So yeah, those were the packages. But I'm just gonna go curl my hair, I think, and then get ready. And I'll come back to show you guys like my outfit and such. But yeah. So I think I'm gonna wear this little like jacket thing from Zara. I'm gonna put this skirt under it. The browns don't really go, but you won't be able to tell because it covers most of it. And it's from Princess Polly. And I'm gonna wear some white boots, I think. So yeah. No, it looks lighter than usual, so sorry if it
sus,
tastes like
sus, what does
ass.
That mean?
You don't like, know what sus means?
It means, yeah. Like, I don't know, how would you explain that?
Suspicious?
Suspicious, yeah.
Suspicious. Don't be
weird.
Suspicious.
Like, weird. Like, it looks lighter than it usually does, so sorry if it tastes like...
Tastes alcohol. Like milk?
Sorry if yeah. It's sus.
I just got... Try mine before I try it, because I'm sick. I just get a cold brew with peppermint and then cream.
I don't like it.
No? Why?
Nasty. Tastes like, you can't tell me that tastes
good. I think it's so good.
You're weird.
It's just like coffee, but then it's like a slight.
Mine's good.
Hint of, you do like it?
Mm-hmm.
Good. I created that drink. You're welcome.
Lane, do you like it?
Just got back to my apartment. I just made some, well, didn't make. I had overnight oats in the fridge. So I'm eating that, and then I think I'm gonna go to the library today. And me and my friend are gonna study some, and then I have work. Which sucks, because my boss literally scheduled me from Tuesday to Wednesday, so 9 days without a break. And it's finals week for me. So yeah, that's the plan. We're gonna get some studying in, some homework done, and then I got work. But yeah.
Thank you. Amazon. Shirt, PacSun. This skirt is from Princess Polly. And then I just have my black and white dunks on. But yeah. So. Already, I really do not want to go. December, which is crazy. I'm definitely new to all this, but I think I want to try and do Vlogmas because I've literally like always watched people do it and always dreamed of doing it, so we're gonna try it. But I'm currently just in my car gonna be eating some lunch. Made some pesto chicken like pasta with parmesan. Super excited about that, but that's what I'm gonna be eating and such. I don't know if there's like a place to sit, you guys. Let's see what I can make up here. Is that gonna work? Oh, slay. Anyway, so that's pretty much it. I'm currently still at work on my lunch break, if you're wondering why I'm eating in the car. But, so good. I made the like noodles or edamame, and like that's literally it. So they're super good for you. There's like 25 grams of protein in them, in the noodles alone. So, but craziest thing. The place I work is literally insane. There's always something that's going on. But yesterday, we had this guy come in, and I guess I don't know for sure, but he went in the dressing room, and it smelled like fire, and he had a lighter in his hand. And one of the girls that was back there said, like, they're pretty sure he was either smoking crack or meth, so... that's pretty cool. But there, of course, is no way to tell for sure. So, but yeah. It's so cold out. And it's rainy, which makes it even crappier. But I'm excited. We're going out tonight, so that'll be fun. And then I work tomorrow, but not till the evening. No, listen. So these people, literally every single time we come here, they're like, you know, you guys have to go separate, right?
They don't want us to be in the booth at the same time.
I don't even think we can both fit in there. Like, what? A change of plans. Every time we freaking try and tan, it never works. We went in there and we shut the door, and they're like, "Yeah, we don't really know. We're seeing an issue." And they had to call the maintenance people.
Maintenance guy comes with a backpack and starts spraying like, stuff.
They're like, "We're not sure if it's actually gonna work tonight." Okay, this has only been the third time we've literally tried to go tan. But yeah, so. So we shut this door. We just got ready. We are going out. I got the top from Plato's Closet, skirt Amazon, boots Amazon.